tested it out earlier, and it sounds just like the HKS. Now the old, the previous blow-up ball that I used was, one was turbokit, and the other one was, what do you call that? Agency power. And to be honest, all I hear is air coming out, like, that's it. With these, the forged one, it actually sounds like HKS. It has that, you know. Obviously, hits around 2,500 RPM, between 2,500 to 3,000 RPM. That's when you start hearing the actual nice, you know, blow up bulb sound. So right now, that was just air. I'm actually headed to give this guy a shower, but man, it's hot outside. That's the sound I've been wanting to hear the whole damn time, but unfortunately that's not how it works. So I'm glad I got this new blow-up ball that makes it sound like that. Oh my god, you know that sounds good. This is a CLA 250. I hope you guys can hear that. If not, I might have to put this mic under the hood. Oh wow, not upsetting at all. Oh, the turbo spool. What? Do it again. Dude, that is... Yeah, that's phenomenal. Addicting, man. I just hope you guys can hear that. I mean, I have this light next to the window, so you guys are able to actually hear it. That sounds so nice. Like, honestly, I really think that CLA250 will never make the sound, because I just don't feel like this, there's not enough boost. I mean, I had the turbokit in the cooler, you know, I got AMR performance, which is amazing, by the way, and intake, and sprint booster helps a lot, you know, just opening up the throttle, but I never expect that CLA250 to sound like this. Obviously, you expect it from, you know, Skyline, SDI, S13, S14, you know, V8 and the turbo, but not four cylinder car like this. So that was a McLaren. I just saw McLaren. It's addicting. It is super addicting. Like, I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. This is super addictive. And also the burpers. Thing with this thing is, it's very loud in the cabin right now. And hopefully that mic helps a lot.
Thank you.